जनरली पीपल टेक एन नैरो व्यू ऑफ इट. द ओनली पर्पज बिफोर देम इज टू सिक्योर अ डिसेंट लिविंग वेल प्रोवाइडेड विद द डिजायर्ड कम्फर्ट. द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ लाइफ टू देम इज ओनली टू अचीव द ग्रेटेस्ट पॉसिबल कम्फर्ट एंड प्रोमिनेंस इन द वर्ल्ड. अवर नेक्स्ट लाइफ वॉट एवर इट मे बी स्टार्ट्स आफ्टर अवर डेथ. जस्ट एज प्रायर टू अवर प्रेजेंट लाइफ वी हैव हैड न्यूमरस अदर लिव्स इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स. सिमिलरली इवन आफ्टर अवर डेथ वी मे हैव न्यूमरस अदर लिव्स. ऑल अवर थॉट्स आर गिवन बाय अवर माइंड. वॉट इज द पर्पज ऑफ लाइफ? दैट इज द मिलियन डॉलर क्वेश्चन सिंस एजेस. Everyone gives their own version of answer to this question. If you ask a school student, he say to enjoy. If you ask a college student, he say to live happily. If you ask a middle-aged person, he say to live peacefully. And if you ask an aged person, he say for liberation. Though various people give various answers to this question, the real answer is to unite in ultimate. Yes, it is true. There are only a few who give serious conditional consideration to purpose of life. Did we bring some purpose with us when the soul came to this world? Or is it just an accident that two people got together and produced a third? Because in these days of modern frustration, disappointment, health, poverty, illness, many people say, I did not want to be here. I did not want to be born. So why I am here? I can assure you that this is the biggest ignorance, because we are not here without our own soul wanting to be here. The purpose of this life is to focus on the present and live happily a decent life, because nothing is left in worrying about unnecessary situation. So whatever you are, in whatever condition, learn to stay happy and love your life, because that is the only purpose we have right now.